the donkey's son. There once lived a donkey that belonged to a washerman. The poor donkey was made to work very hard. Every morning the washerman would collect large bundles of dirty clothes from every house. The donkey would almost tremble with the weight as he trudged along to the wash house.
In the evening, there will be another ferrying trip back to the village to deliver all the wash clothes.
But even though he worked so hard, the donkey was neglected.
He did not get enough food to eat and had to sleep hungry most nights. One night he was very hungry, so he could not sleep. So he got up and looked around for something to eat, but the barn had nothing. "Oh, what should I do?" muttered the donkey. "If I do not sleep, I will not be able to work, and then my master will do me a sound beating. I must look for food." So off he went into the dark night, looked for a patch of grass or some leftovers outside some house. On his way, he met the jackal. Asked, "Why are you off to?"
"It is night time and your life could be in danger if you walk around alone." The donkey replied, "I have no time.
I'm too hungry and I'm searching for food."
The jackal said, "I know a field where a lot of tumbas are. I will get you there and you can eat to your heart's content." The jackal and the donkey walked to the field. The hungry donkey ate a tumbas till the sunrise. Then he went back home quietly and continued his work. He continued to do this night after. The jackal would watch out for trouble while the donkey would eat the tumbas. One night, the donkey was so happy to have such a friend and such a good food that he said, "My friend, I want to thank you with a song." The jackal replied, "Don't do that, my friend. Your voice is very loud. If you sing, you will awake the farmers and they will beat you." The donkey felt insulted. He said, "You will live in the jungle and you have no ear for music. I'm going to sing and you can't stop me." "Oh dear," thought the jackal, "what I have done. It was really foolish of me to try and help a silly donkey." So the jackal said, "If you decided to sing, then wait till I run and hide." The jackal ran towards the tree to hide. The donkey sang alone. A few minutes later, there were noises. The donkey turned and he saw the farmers with stick to hit him, to beat the animals who was destroying their harvest every night. They beat up the donkey. After they have left, the jackal walked back slowly to his friend. He said, "If you only had listened to me, you would not get this much hurt on your body." Moral of the story is, think before you act. Thank you, everyone. If you're not subscribed, subscribe now.